causes of oliguria. Number one, acute renal failure. Number two, chronic renal failure. What are the causes of acute renal failure? Pre-renal, post-renal and renal. Pre-renal, decreased intravascular volume, hemorrhage, vomiting. Decreased renal blood flow, congestive cardiac failure, sepsis, renal artery occlusion. Post-renal, number one, bilateral hydronephrosis, number two, prostatic hyperplasia and carcinoma, number three, bilateral ureteral obstruction. Renal cause, acute glomerulonephritis, acute tubular necrosis, interstitial nephritis. Then about the cause of chronic renal failure. Chronic glomerulonephritis, diabetes with nephrosclerosis, polycystic kidney disease. Now about the color and appearance of urine. Cloudy color is the cause fast cell, bacteria, spermatozoa, prostatic fluid. Smoky color cause acute glomerulonephritis. It causes due to red cell. In acute glomerulonephritis, we know plenty of red cell is found in urine. Milky color, lipiduria, carbiduria. Yellow orange color due to dehydration and fever. Red color due to RBC. RBC due to menstrual contamination and beet. Brown black due to alkaline urea in homogeneous acid. Alkaline urea contains homogeneous acid. Blue green color due to Pseudomonas infection. Bright orange red color due to rifampicin or anti tubercular drug. Order. Normal order, aromatic order, ammonical or fetid order due to extensive bacterial growth, footy order due to diabetic ketoacidosis, mousy order due to phenylketonuria, extensive gravity, normal range usually 1.016 to 1.022. Method of estimation, indirect method. Number one, reagent strip method, refractometer method. Direct method by urinometer. Number one, urinometer. Number two, falling drop method. Now about high sensitivity, low sensitivity, low and fixed sensitivity is very important. When we say high sensitivity is when more than 1.022. What are the causes? Number one, diabetes mellitus. Number two, excess water loss and dehydration. Number three, adrenal insufficiency. Number four, congestive cardiac failure. Then about low specific gravity. Less than 1.007. What are the cause of low specific gravity? Number one, diabetes insipidus. Number two, large volume of water intake. All causes of pyuria except diabetes mellitus and pyelonephritis. Then low and fixed specific gravity. It is between 1.010 to 1.012. Causes are number one, chronic nephritis, ADH deficiency, arteriosclerotic kidney. Chemical examination. Urine pH, normal acidic. Normal length 4.628. Average 6. Protein in urine. Normally protein excreted 150 mg per day. normal range 2 to 10 milligram per day. Per day. Normal range 2 to 10 milligram per deciliter. Method used to test protein using. Number 1, reagent strip method, heat coagulation test. Number 3, sulfur salicylic acid. Here I am speaking about the methods of protein immunity estimation. Number 1, reagent strip method. Number 2, heat coagulation test. Number 3, sulfur salicylic acid test. Interpretation of heat coagulation test. You know the method of heat coagulation test. So I don't describe the method. No cardinus negative. Cardinus barely visible plus minus. Definite cardinus but no granularity. That is 1 plus. Definite cardinus but no granularity and no fructose. That is 1 plus. Granular cardinus. But no population. Double. Dense opaque cloud clearly populated. Granular population, granular cloudiness, but no population. Granular cloudiness, but no population is 2 plus. Dense opaque cloud clearly populated 3 plus. Dense opaque cloud clearly flocculated 3 plus, very thick with precipitation almost solid 4 plus. Causes of proteinuria, perennial, renal and postrenal. What are the perennial causes? Febrile illness, chronic heart failure, toxemia of pregnancy, hematuria due to systemic disorder. What are the renal causes? Nephrotic syndrome, nephritic syndrome, chronic glomerulonephritis, pyelonephritis, tuberculosis, hematuria due to calculi and tumor. Postrenal cause, UTI due to pyogenic cause, tuberculosis, schistosomiasis, hematuria due to calculi and tumor. Proteinuria quantification. That means having proteinuria